the man, bitch. Guys, so basically you can't see me today because I'm in the shade. So today I'm going to shoot like a music video, and like I'm a bit like in a rush. As usual, like I thought I would have time today that I would do a face mask and like chat with you guys, because it's kind of like relaxed me and stuff. Hence I was starting to get a little bit stressed, but child, I have no time. I just need to rush to the train station. Yeah, it's a music video for like a Japanese rap singer, and I'm the main bitch. I mean, we're like two main bitches, so I'm like one of them, and like the only part that's making me stress out is that there's like a dance solo, and it's like a 1 minute dance solo, and like I'm not a dancer. I've only been taking classes for 4 months, and I've been like struggling. So doing like an improv for 1 minute, it's like a lot. So I'm kind of like a bit stressed about this, but otherwise it's gonna be such a fun day. We're going on location outside Tokyo, so I'm really excited about it. But I think I might need some alcohol to be able that I can like perform without being shy and everything, because the thing is, like, I think if I relax I'm going to be able to like do the dance and everything, but if I'm just a little bit stressed out, I'm not gonna be able to like give it my best. So I might drink a strong zero or two. This shirt is cute. It's from H&M. I might get a second one of this, like in case it gets fucked or something. Supposed to meet at the Rotary Club. I have no idea where the fuck this is. But my belly is full, so I'm okay. So apparently the car is late, so I met the makeup and hairstylist, so we were waiting together for like the like the singer is actually the one driving, so he's also like my driver. And I'm drinking at, I don't know, 10 in the morning. Kanpai. Oh. Hey. Hey.
YouTuber。はい、 皆さんお疲れ様でした。
ありがとうございます。
going to have lunch break and we're going to have a sushi for lunch break. Shira. What is that?
Hi.
大丈夫?
大丈夫。ちょっとね。疲れた? 疲れたよね。
おはようございます。おはようございます。本当にね、って思いながら。
The next morning.
そうだわ。